Yo, what's up guys, my name is Mr. Gaming, welcome back to another video, and we're doing another episode of Sunderland Road to Glory, and we're against Crystal Palace in the first game. We have to play this game.
Cross it now, pulls it back now.
Oh my god! They did it last time as well. What a save from me! What a save. Alright, so we're going to play this home game against Bolton. Also, just a quick bit of talk before we get into this. In the first episode, we did draw against them. I will put it up in the top right now. That's a terrible tackle. We did draw against them. In the first episode, so I don't know what to expect, so let's go again. Oh my gosh, Muri! Oh, that's that. Oh, that's crazy. We got a game away against Ipswich. I'm gonna sim this game. I think we may come away with a win. Nope, we draw. We're gonna sim this game away against MK Dons. We've lost against them at home, so this is gonna be hard. We draw. Yes. That's a save. Oh, what was I controlling the goalkeeper?
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And now we're losing 2-0.
It's a good cross.
Oh! Yes! Come on! No, no, no.
Good play. Here's the shot. Game, many people.
Gosh. Oh, you got what? Does my pace pass? Next game against Wimbledon. And who's out? Oh, yep, it's Catamol. Oh, sorry, it's in the mood. I did win against Tranmere Rovers, but yes! in against Oxford. Hopefully beat them. Nope, we get beaten by the substitution. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.